Alright, so we're back. The video ended on a cliffhanger where what looked like a nice guy turned into a bad guy, and we knew that would happen. Oh, wow. He sure is serving up those hands. I kind of prefer the other thing I had before, but... 1, 2, 3. Wow. Creepy circles, man. I don't even think Alphys is gonna come help me this time. Maybe I have to get all the way down, HP all the way down there. Crap. Well, let's get an item here. I equipped the locket, but it does not look like it's done anything. Yeah, I should have went back and got some items. And there it is. So we went in that room, he told me there was no going back, but I went back anyway. Was that a cell? Oh, where I gotta put certain items. Look at that. Let's leave those there and get some food. I didn't realize I could have done that the entire time. So we got beat by Asgore like I suspected we would. Let's go back and try to get some of these glam burgers and stuff. I know I said I was going to do this offline, and I should have. This is the way that the last video ended. It put me in a situation where... No, we don't want to be going here. Back. So let's see. I wonder if he got more batteries. Oh, they're gone. Nothing going on here. Oh, I still gotta fight these guys? Mm-hmm. that means I'm so much stronger now then. Fight more than that. All this is off. I didn't even intend to come all the way over here. Where is the hotel entrance? Okay, that was the one switch. So, wow, I've got a lot of stuff. Heals 40 HP and attack up. Heals 68 HP. Please don't ask. So, steak in the shape of Metatom's face. Let's get that. And then let's get another glam burger. Okay, so let's see here. Nobody's answering my call. Story of my life. Okay. I want to keep all of those. We're gonna keep these. Let's get some more let's get another one of those. That should be enough right there. Through here. This is weird. You just never know when you're going to end up in a situation to have your life altered. And just things you got to do. Like, I'm going to finish Undertale. I think when I finish Final Fantasy 3, aka 6, in the US, I have that same kind of feeling. Like, whoa, I can't believe I'm all the way here. It took so long to get to this point. I'm finally there. Back in the void of emptiness and everything. Sorry for making you guys watch this again. It'll be worth the wait, though. I think I'm more than prepared to kick Asgore's booty right now. Oh, I love this music. I don't remember music the first time. And they gave you the option to go back. What would have happened if I said go back? Wait a minute. I'm supposed to go down here, right? Yeah. Da 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 da. Okay, let's save there. Let's go back through here. No, we don't need to save here again. Oh, he's there again. Yes, I'm ready. He's got all those hearts. And there's the red one. You can't even say mercy, that's what he did. Now I got so used to the other one. But this new one was a shot. Probably should have got more of those. Nice. Okay, we gotta avoid these stupid hand things.